with the guys from Restless Road, and I know that you guys met on X Factor. So what was it like working with Simon Cowell?
It was incredible because, I mean, obviously growing up watching, like, American Idol and watching all of those, you think that Simon is, like, this really, really mean guy, but in all reality, he's really not. Honestly, he was super nice to us. And like Zach said, I mean, he was our mentor on the show. And, I mean, just getting to know him after watching him all those years was really cool. No, he's not mean at all. He's actually a really, really nice guy.
Don't let anybody tell you it's gonna be easy. Don't let anyone tell you they know what it's like. Ooh, they say get out on this town, meet somebody new, get lost in the crowd. All I see is don't let anybody tell you it's gonna be easy.
Unlock your iPhone first. Opening garage door.